Dakota Game Fish and Parks doesn't want pheasant hunters to be afraid of the snow. This Saturday marks the opening weekend for in-state residents. The GFNP says conditions will be wet and muddy, so stick to established trails and roads. Also, let others know where you're going and don't let the snow ruin your hunting plans.